So the reason we let them go is actually because they're protected for the breeding process. Oversized in Maine, you can't keep them once they get over 5 inches from their eye socket down to their back. See, the measure stays up on his back right here. That means he's too big to keep and he must be released. They're the best at breeding the females, so we keep them in the ocean. This is a nice male, just shed his shell.